Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are doing good. You know, recently I read this story called Lost and Found, which was written by Oliver Jeffers. You know what I liked in this story was the friendship between a North Pole and a South Pole. I was really amazed to see how the boy was taking care of this little penguin and how he was concerned to take this penguin back to his place, to the South Pole. You know what? The boy struggled and was really worried. The whole time he was struggling into the sea with a small boat which he made on his own. And then finally, his hard work paid off and he could drop the penguin back to the South Pole. And then, you know what? The penguin was missing the boy, and even the boy was missing the penguin too. So both of them decided to meet again, and they came back and they met on the halfway. I must say, Oliver Jeffers writes some awesome stories. If you like it, you can also read. I'm going to read all his series from now on. The friendship which matters to me a lot, and I like, you know, we should be friends, we should share, we should care. You know, this book teaches us a lot about all these things. So I'm going to read all his series. I hope you will read it too. Okay? See you all super soon. Bye. Take care. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.